Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Snooker 19 with our rising star, Adam Stefano, who's facing once again Mark Williams in a final. This is the second consecutive final that we're facing Mark Williams.
The Stephen Hendry Trophy is up for grabs.
We won
here.
The last the one, final. And so Mark has a bit of a grudge against us. Let's see if he can
thank you, ladies and gentlemen,
get back to us
first
with
frame. Mark Williams
and defeat us here in the Scottish final. It's best out of 17 frames. So 9 frames are enough. So Mark with the opening shot there, a bit careless, in my opinion.
He's tempted by this red.
I am. Let's see.
Impressive.
Goes down.
One.
And black should go without giving us too many problems there. Let's see. It does.
Very well played.
Eight.
I didn't mean to touch the black.
Nine.
It's super hard to put it. I'm not going for it. Let's have a shot around the table here.
He's taking it on. Magnificent pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
Excellent. Look at that.
12.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
13.
Just a gentle touch there to the red so that we could get a good position on this black. However, I would have preferred a bit. I would have preferred the cue ball to be a bit more down next to the cushion, but that did the job. Not a good position here.
20.
We've compromised position a bit here. I'm gonna open them up, guys. What have I done?
He's taking this on. Well, certainly nobody could accuse him of rushing here.
Nicely done.
Well
Let's
played.
See.
That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
21.
Oh, come on, don't tell me you don't have enough angle.
This is no gimme.
Excellent pod there.
That's really opened the table up here.
This could lead to something. I mean, now the reds are nicely split. And there's plenty of options on the table.
24.
Let's see what we can get out of this visit. So the ping
well
goes,
played.
This 30. Red goes, and we should be good on the blue, yeah? Yeah.
31.
Let's let's consider this a bit. If we play the blue, we can be nicely on the red, parallel to the pink. That's what I'm going for, guys. Yep, it's a long... No, come on, 36. Don't tell me. Okay. It's not an easy shot, but I think that we'll manage.
Pace is key.
We will not manage because we didn't give it enough power.
Adam Stefanov, 36.
That's careless. And probably we wouldn't have potted it, looking at the angle now. We wouldn't. No, let's see Mark what he can come up with. I mean, he's taking his time to think.
What?
He definitely has the skill to clear up the table in 5 minutes, so never know what to expect from a guy from Mark. He starts
this is
quietly
really
here.
Tricky.
He went for
six.
A red and a brown. A second red. Now he's probably going for the blue.
Eleven. He should have potted that.
Oh.
Mark Williams, 11.
He's still on warming up mode, Mark.
He's playing for the right corner here. Tremendous shot.
He's playing very well here.
So let's go for... We need
one.
To... The way the reds are... they don't give you a lot of... how can I say? Choices. I mean, that black there. We need to get rid of that black there. Let's see. Okay, at least
very
we're nicely on
done.
Red.
Six.
From here, can we nudge the black? No. But I need to get out of there. Nicely done there. We nudged the black. We've moved a bit the reds.
Seven.
Can we play the pink in the middle? I believe we can. I think it goes. And that would be nice because
pace is very important.
Let's see. It goes, yep.
No problem there.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
13.
Now I want to play this red. Get the cue ball as much as next to the cushion as possible. That's too far, probably.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
And then we'll go for the black from there.
And in it goes.
What a wonderful pot.
14.
This needs
to the left corner
to be
pocket.
Played well.
Nicely done.
As in positioning, I'm talking about. I mean, the pot was not that hard. But I wanted this. I wanted to play this red in the middle. And by doing so, I want to move a bit the red, just below
He's
it.
He's going for it. That's a top shot. Well played.
Which I didn't.
Wonderful shot.
22.
So let's... we can't play the pink in the middle. Let's see. What can we do here? The red next to the cue ball would go in the bottom left pocket.
Well, he used to be indecisive, but now he's not so sure.
He just needs the blue here.
And the blue goes down.
Wonderful shot.
No way back into this frame for his opponent now.
27.
Luckily, all we needed was the blue, because look, that I thought that this would be played, not this one, but this one would be playable, would be potable, which is not. I misjudged that. So
well, sometimes playing this slowly can upset your flow. Maybe he just needs to get on with it and get his rhythm back.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Probably he'll concede. No, he won't.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
Adam Stefanov, 27.
Let's see if we can put this red.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Up in the top right pocket. No, we can't. Come on, Mark. You should concede. Come on. So, but there's one point he needs.
One.
So one snooker would put him back in.
Mark Williams, one.
I did not understand that shot, Mark. I am not asking. I'm just gonna play.
Position looks good for a color.
One.
Let's hit this black. Excellent.
Eight.
Only this red left. Which goes down without too many problems. Let's go for spin.
Tricky pot coming up.
Oh, and we missed that pink. It will surely concede now. Look at that. If we had potted
Adam
the pink,
Stefanov,
we had perfect
nine.
Position on that yellow.
Frame Adam Stefanov.
Well played to take that frame.
So off to break. Frame two then. What a fine cut that was. No. Although we're safe, but I gave it way less power than I intended to do. See, can we hide the white behind the yellow? Yes, we can. Look at that.
strokes it in.
21.
Oh, he misses the thread.
Mark Williams, 21.
Not an easy situation, to be honest. There's nothing on. And not easy to be to play safe either, so let's see what we can do. I'm just gonna park the white here.
Well, he's looked at a number of options here. The balls haven't really changed, but the more you look, the harder it gets.
Yep. I think that in this situation, that was... Jesus,
makes it a little
close.
More challenging.
Holy crap.
Well, that's
he found the opening.
The rest. Not easy at all.
And still one, loads to be done, because the reds needs to be developed. Need to be developed.
Five.
Soon.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
He's going into them, I think. Oh, no.
Would you believe it?
10. Mark Williams, 10.
This is doable.
He's taking the red on.
Let's see. Nicely
brilliant.
Done there.
What a magnificent top.
One.
I don't think the black goes. This is a problem, guys. This is a problem.
This is
let's
no
see
gimmick.
If we can get back to the cushion down next to the black. And one
that's
or
an
another.
Unforced error.
Five.
No, I can't see this red, can we? Nope. Once again, we need to play safe. Let's see. Safe enough.
Adam Stefanov, 5.
The problem we have is that if we play this red, we'll probably hit the pink, and that would not be ideal, because it will... hang on. Let's try this. Let's see. He's playing safe again. See, this goes. But the risks are too high, in my opinion. So we will not. I'm not feeling confident enough to play it. So let's see what we can do here. This is probably the best bet.
He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake?
Looks fine.
The cue ball looks pretty safe here.
I think he left it on.
Well, he's taking the red on.
Not ideal. That
one.
That touch to the red, not ideal. But it should work out fine.
Long pot, right up his street.
Excellent. He's on a real roll here. Great striking.
Excellent position. Excellent. I wanted to get rid of this red here.
So, this pot into the right corner.
To be honest, now we'll go and...
Seven.
I'm undecided if I should go for the blue and then try to get on the red next to the cushion. Let's see. Or else we played, well, sorry, we played the brown and try to get on the red next to the cushion, or we played the blue and on our way down we stop just about to play the red next to the pink. That probably does the better idea. Let's do this.
The long pot's on and he's going for it.
No, not enough
best
power.
Positional shot.
Not enough power 12. There. However, I think we can play this. Yes, we can.
Looking to run this along the cushion.
Excellent. Excellent.
Not the shot he was aiming for there.
13.
Can you see the yellow? Let's play it.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
It is half a chance. Let's see. It goes. Excellent.
In it goes.
Excellent.
What a shot.
Great positional shot. We'll be happy with that.
15.
This is a tough frame, guys. This is a very tough frame. So, if we go for the green,
well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Let's see. We should get position. Yep.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
19.
And at the end of the day, this is what counts. Not. High scoring balls, but staying on the table. What's the score? There's only 10 points between us.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Let's see. Not ideal. Not ideal.
You won't be too happy with this position here.
No, I'm not.
25.
I'm not.
Well, he's taking it on.
No.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
And this is a great opportunity now for Mark.
And Stefano, 25.
One.
All the colors are in position, so it's...
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Easy peasy.
10.
He's still 5 points behind us.
13.
Holy crap, what was that?
Mark Williams, 13.
What was that, Mark?
The rest won't make this any easier.
That's well played with the rest.
4.
It's So this. No, we need the pink, right?
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
I'm trying to match the pink here.
He'll be fuming about that.
No.
Nine.
So there's 11 points between us, so we need the pink. Problem is,
pace will be very important.
I think we're quite safe like that. Yep.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
Could have played that shot better. This guy's hilarious.
Excellent safety shot. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
I'm trying to get the pink tight on the cushion, not the cue ball. He might go for it, but no.
Plenty of risk here.
Excellent pink.
Wow, what a great pot that was.
Excellent pink.
That should
Jesus.
Be it. No real way for his opponent to win.
Ooh,
the frame now.
That was a hard frame, guys.
Six.
That was intense.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Nicely done there. So we're back to a two frame lead. So we are 3-1.
And the frame, Adam Stefan.
That's the frame.
And let's end this here. And let's end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed this episode as much as I enjoyed it. If you did so, don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And my name is Gerrydee. And until next time, bye-bye.